There are a lot of reasons why gums recede, and it can become quite a health problem if this happens. In this video, you will find 4 of the best home natural remedies to help grow back your receding gums. Your gums are not something you should ignore, especially if you are noticing some problems like receding. We present you homemade recipes that require only simple ingredients such as herbs and spices. 1. Green tea. Green tea has an abundance of health benefits. It is full of antioxidants that fight the free radicals that can cause periodontal disease, which can lead to receding gums. One of the antioxidants in green tea is catechins, and it helps in destroying any periodontal disease. This antioxidant can strengthen the connection between the gums and teeth. Its anti-inflammatory properties will lower the swelling of the gums that cause oral diseases. How to use it? Every morning drink 1 cup of green tea. 2. Aloe vera. We present you another ingredient that can help you with your gum problem. It is aloe vera, and it has many health benefits, and most of them are connected with skin problems. The reason is because aloe vera has many anti-inflammatory properties and repairing capabilities. In cases of receding gums, aloe vera will fight against inflammation and will turn on the cells which are very important for repairing of the tissues. It will prevent other infections due to its antibacterial properties. How to use it? Use the gel from aloe vera for your gums problem. There are 2 ways. The first one is to use aloe vera gel like a mouthwash and for brushing. Once you have flossed and brushed, put some aloe vera gel and once again brush the gums and teeth. This should last around 3 to 5 minutes. Then rinse your mouth thoroughly. The other way is to use it as a mouthwash. Once again, after you brush your teeth, take a little bit of aloe vera gel and dissolve it in some water. The consistency should be good enough for you so you can swirl it through your mouth. Do this every day after brushing. 3. Oil pulling. One of the most effective treatments for receding gums is oil pulling. It also helps with other oral diseases, and it is mostly known for healing cavities. Sesame oil has many health benefits and anti-inflammatory properties. It can reduce plaque buildups and destroy the toxins in your mouth. The sesame oil will form a protective layer over your teeth, and it will reduce the chances of plaque building. You can also use this method for improving the absorption of healthy nutrients in your body. How to use it? Take sesame oil and warm it up. Do not overheat the oil. You only need to warm it. Then brush your teeth and take sesame oil in your mouth. Gargle it and swirl it around your mouth. Do this for a few minutes. If you are not familiar with this process, you can start with 30 seconds to 1 minute, and once you get used to the procedure, increase the time. The goal is 15 to 20 minutes. 4. Lemon. Lemons are known for their antiseptic and antibacterial properties. The lemon can stimulate the growth of receding gums. It will also destroy the bad breath. Lemons are acidic, and remember that too much of them can destroy the enamel on your teeth. Do not use lemon oil every day. It should be used only 1 time in a week. If you want, you can make homemade lemon oil and you will not have to worry about that. Homemade lemon oil. You will need 1/4 to 1/2 cup of olive oil. 1/2 to 1 freshly squeezed lemon juice. Directions. Put the olive oil in a jar and add the lemon juice. Cover and shake it well. Leave the mixture for a couple of weeks. Remember to shake the jar every day. After 3 to 4 weeks you can start and use the oil. How to use it? Apply a little bit of lemon oil on your fingers and massage your gums for a couple of minutes. Do this method not more than 2 times in a week. If you like our video, please give us thumbs up and share this video with family and friends. Thanks.